Next year, you can expect to see at least one major new Windows 7 vulnerability make headlines as attackers continue to find and target flaws in legacy systems. Microsoft just ended its extended Windows 7 support program, and with many organizations still relying on it, and attackers looking to target flaws and endpoints due to widespread remote work, this could be a major security challenge for many organizations in 2020. To find out why legacy endpoints could come back to haunt you and what other threats are around a corner, visit watchguard.com/predictions for details on all our 2021 security predictions.